Remember, you're going to let go, huh? Oh, you're making a collective statement, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, that is group number three. Don't worry, you don't have to whisper, just talk. Even if I hear your plan, it's okay. Yes. If I do it, I will have denied you the opportunity of struggling through. Are you watching the imaginary line, eh?
If you are here, and they are there,
Good, 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 good. Thank you very much. Begin. Out. Yes. Thank you, thank you. Remember, time is running, time is running.
Why don't we take her to this place?
No.
Why don't we take her to this place?
No.
I'm watching your feet, I'm watching your feet. As long as you remember those imaginary lines and the imaginary lines on this side. But you can only use 6 wedges to redeem your casualties. Sorry? From both sides. It can be casualty, save yourself, or the surviving team saving your casualties.
Yeah. This one. Yeah, guys, can we? It's
not
all right.
There.
And the last one? Begin the process.
Remember, we can use our own.
Hold on. How about you people? Casualty. Bishop is strong, but like. Just wave your hand in the chair. Wow. Sister, we are missing you, eh? Okay.
We just want to capture some of the thoughts in terms of, number one, how was the activity? How was the experience?
It's strenuous.
What was the experience like?
It's challenging.
Strenuous.
Strenuous?
Yes.
Okay.
Challenging.
Many ideas.
Interesting.
Cooperative.
Unique.
At first, we did. It was not clear. Was it me was not communicating clearly, or was it in terms of what you were expecting?
What we were expecting.
The communication was clear, but we didn't understand
the rules.
Because changes.
However, it's not everybody. Some understand, but in order to carry those who did not understand, so some people have to relax. Right. Another information.
And due to that, there are a lot of arguments.
There was a lot of arguments.
Many meetings, because many meetings were held here. Many here. With almost kicking.
Just to make sure we minimize the failure.
Yes.
So, witness meetings and meetings to pass information. But to get to a very good conclusion. which one. Okay. When you gave us the 6 slots opportunity, it became another problem. Okay. We should do it. Some people are thinking our strength should be that way. Some people are thinking, no, it should be here. Until we shouted and shouted, then we managed to arrive at a mechanical conclusion. It wasn't good.
Yeah.
But I said, sir, that place, and eventually it helped us. But still, some elements of weakness manifested in fact, we wouldn't have got any casualties, both in the first and second round. But some thinking, can I make it?
Yeah.
And from there, they are becoming heavier.
Okay,
let's think it this way. Allow me to think this way. Allow me to get the discussion.
Just a minute.
Just a minute. Let me get the direction in view of the three critical questions we have to begin. Let's discuss the activity in the light of the gaps. And number two is the light of the elusive strategic objectives. And number three, in terms of the satisfaction. Which gaps were there? Number one. What were the gaps? Strategic gaps. What are the gaps? Those strategic gaps. What are they? There was lack of leadership. How did that manifest itself? How did it come out?
Even including the leader.
No leader.
Was there a leader, by the way?
Did you have a leader?
Who was leader?
No leader.
No leader.
There was no leader.
No leader, yes.
Okay. So, remember the nail activity we did? The nail activity we did, they said, there must be accepted leadership.
Yes.
So, we failed on that number one. There was no leadership.
Yes.
What else was another
thing? Everyone wants to be heard.
Everybody wanted to be heard.
Yes. Yes.
So that's again the other challenge of being leaders. You're all leaders in your own right. So everybody was trying to voice out their opinion. Okay? Number two, still on the same gap. There was no proper communication. Good communication. What else? So having a clear strategy, we don't have a clear strategy. Even though we gave you time to come up with a strategy. And I saw the weakness from the very moment the first person jumped in. And we realized you didn't pause enough to ask, which are the strategic trunk wedges? When the moment you put one of your tough people on that head, that was the beginning of the trouble.
Oh.
And eventually himself now became a victim.
Because at the greatest point of execution, where Jemima should have been carried, she was carried very well from that end. This point, this is your point of weakness.
Yeah.
That's why you would have even had her back in the process. But she's a strong woman. What else? In terms of the gaps, what else was another gap? So there's communication, there's leadership, there was having a clear strategy. What else was a gap?
If we had filled this first form, probably the casualties would have been minimized. But we did not fill it. We use it at last that rescued the casualties, but we didn't have that foresight at the beginning. So we fill that place, and fill here with weak people. Then by the time we are getting there, it came the problem.
I can only give you a plus that you learned from your mistakes as a team.
Yes.
You had the capability of being able to learn from your mistakes, which is a very good quality for you.
Yeah.
So that now when you're coming back to do it again, you manage to utilize your strengths and work properly. Let's discuss it in light of the elusive objectives. Which are some of the elusive objectives? Which was our key objective for the activity? What was the main objective?
To get to the end.
To get to everybody.
To the block.
Not just to get to the end. You're missing one critical point.
Without casualty.
Right.
Yes. Everybody
safely
to the end without a casualty. And those are some of the missing links in some of our strategies. We just say we want to experience church growth. But what kind of growth are we expecting? Are we quantifying it? Will it be a quality growth or will it just be a quantity growth? So we just say we want to grow, we want to get to the end. But we're not asking ourselves, is everybody involved? Remember we say team is T-E-A-M. Together, everyone achieves more. And everyone must be involved. Without stretching it too much, which were some of the other things that were elusive because of the limitations? Which were some of our shortcomings? Remember we said Muslim growth is the result of our shortcomings? What were some of those shortcomings? What are some of the other shortcomings? Shortcomings in the sense that we had a number of ladies. Yeah? If it was a group of all men, that would have been another issue.
Yes, yes. Yeah? If it is all women, it's
nothing. Yeah? Which are some of the other shortcomings? Some are smaller than the others.
Yes.
Some of them are smaller than the others.
There is
weight.
Cut
the
weight.
The height,
the size.
The height, the size.
The strength.
I'm wondering if I was one of the people being carried here. And I'm only 62 kilos. Let me fast forward to the sacrifices, because I think there's a lot of items discussed over there. Which were some of the sacrifices we had to make in this activity? And I'm thinking of so many already. Which were some of the sacrifices? And I want you to think collectively and individually of each, of every individual here. What are some of the sacrifices we had to make? Giving helping hands,
helping one another,
women to be carried,
helping one another. Sorry,
women to be carried by men.
And that's a very key one, because we're looking at cultural dimensions in teamwork, and also gender disparities that come in. One, there are some women who are to carry men. You attempted to carry Bishop. You attempted to carry Bishop. Number one, you already broke through the barriers of. He's a bishop.
Yeah.
I am carrying a bishop on my back. And actually, the reality will hit you later. I actually carried a bishop on my back.
It's a privilege.
But you realize there are some times of crisis that you forget all the protocol and you realize this is the situation.
Yes.
And sometimes you do that. Sometimes you step in and say, fine, the bishop needs to be helped. We must step in. Then again, there was the other issue. I am a married man. What if my husband sees these pictures of me being carried by other
trouble,
men?
Trouble.
Is that what you went to do in Nairobi?
All of them are.
But close.
All of them are. All of them.
Sometimes you actually have to cut across those barriers. Of in our culture, a married woman is not supposed to be seen handling men that way.
Yeah.
But teamwork sometimes requires of us to break across cultural barriers.
Yes.
Cultural barriers. Which other sacrifices were made?
Even us.
Even for the sisters. Thank you. I was waiting for you to mention that. In fact, I was waiting to see how you're going to handle that. Initially, she had a crisis.
Yes.
And brother was telling me here, okay, you see all the trouble you brought.
Yes.
You see the trouble? And I have it on video. You see the trouble you brought? And you were saying, you have made us do this. It is you as well as me. It was okay as long as it's not the one who's brought the trouble. I'm the one who's brought it. So even for the sisters to allow, and I noticed, did you notice the other team was on break? Eh?
Yes, we are.
And the other two sisters came and asked me, even the sisters have been carried. I told my sisters were my baby, that which is in this way. Even the sisters have been carried.
Mm-hmm.
So initially there was that element of taboo in their mind.
Yes.
So in the workplace, which are some of the taboos that take place? That we must get rid of so that we can get the team moving forward.
Yes.
That a woman cannot lead men.
Yes.
You can't correct your boss.
You cannot correct your boss.
Uh-huh. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Father Romeo. Father Romeo.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Father Romeo.
Welcome, welcome.
I told him he's been to but somebody's up.
Which are some of the other barriers we had to break? Sacrifices we had to make. Did you notice that some of the people had to work harder than the others?
Yes.
There are some, especially who are here. Where is the gentleman who was carrying so many people? Was it you?
Yeah.
And I didn't know that Bishop can jump that high.
Yeah.
he actually managed to carry Jemima without a problem.
Yeah.
But I was shocked that Bishop flew over the runway. Used too much force, eh?
Yeah.
Which other sacrifices do you have to make? There are some who had to work more than others. So they were like the donkey that was being overwhelmed, being lifted up. But which others?
Patience also.
Patience.
confidentiality.
Trust.
There had to be trust.
Trust.
Yeah. Just as you have cited the issue of one of our sisters carrying the bishop.
But I have to throw in also, let me throw in the element of discipline.
Discipline.
Discipline. We are very beautiful women here. The men were disciplined. I even noticed how you are handling the women.
Yeah. Yeah.
In normal cases, any man would actually jump at the opportunity to grab any. Because the truth be told, we never get these opportunities. But the truth be told, I was actually observing how you were handling the ladies.
Yeah, right.
You were not getting overly excited and handling other places by mistake.
No.
So even how you were handling the ladies, it showed an element of discipline. So that even though sacrifices had to be made, there was still the element of respecting one another and respecting boundaries, which I thought was actually a very, very good thing. Yeah. So in closing, did we succeed?
Yes.
At last.
We succeeded. And the greatest point of our success was not the fact that we got there, but how we handled the weakest among us. Because the casualties then become the weakest. So how we handle the weakest among them? So how do we conclude that, and how do we take these lessons back to the workplace? How do these lessons then become relevant back to our workplace? In summary, how do you summarize it? Individual differences. Accommodating others. And within human resource management, even the term itself is self-explanatory. Managing human resources. So that we look at each individual within an organization, not just as a resource, but as human capital. They each have something that they bring on board to the team, to benefit the team. How we manage that is part of planning. How do we manage that in a proper strategic way? Oh, please come, join us. You're right?
Please,
okay.
Come and sit there.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. No problem. So, in summary, I don't want to build on the driving on the point home. You've been very quiet, sweetheart. Why?
She was imagining what took place.
You're dealing with a cultural shock.
The answer we gave to your question was that we succeeded. But is it not possible, maybe after we got up now, to give us how we ought to have done it? We have tried
on our
own, but sir, is it how we did it or would have done it this way?
The challenge with us is that sometimes we also tend to overestimate some of the challenges that come to us. We overestimate the task. We give it too much weight. Who told us we had to carry one another? That's the question. I told you. You only are entitled to each weight, one person. And you're supposed to get somebody from that end to the other end. Everybody safely got casual. Who said you had to carry the people?
Because of
you. It was only simple. The fact was this, whether you carry them or whether they step on your toes, they have gone across. So we went through so much carrying because in our minds we have that burdens must be carried, not transported.
Wow.
So Africans were used to heavy labor.
Wow!
We work hard, but not smart. And that's the problem we have. We work so hard, but we don't work smart. We work hard, but not smart. It would have been very easy.
Wow!
Say,
you have to step on this sister.
No.
So the money you're listening to, you're coming from there. What was so difficult from the money was step on his toe. Carry one another, breaking scenes, breaking people.
Carry one another.
Listen, whether you carried her or whether she stepped on your toes, either way, even stepping is better.
Yeah.
He's not as strenuous as the carry.
At all.
Yes.
But he's stepping. Can we say before we can get to achieve the goal of an organization, we'll step on our step toes?
Sometimes we step on one another's toes.
Yes.
It's all there. And it's sacrifice, but it's a lesser sacrifice.
But the message I get from that is that it must be through somebody.
The truth was this, you are not supposed to step on the ground. So understanding the problem. We said, understand the problem clearly. What were the instructions? Do not step on the ground. But as long as somebody else has stepped there, that forms the intimation. Because whether they carry you here or carry you here, they have carried you.
For us to get where we want to be, we must go through some anchor.
Yes.
The past.
For sure.
Connectivity.
We need one another.
We need one another.
Connectivity.
Okay. Thank you. So we'll see you next week. Thank you very much for being a good class. I hope you've enjoyed yourselves.